Teens from all over the country.
140.
140?
Yes.
Work together.
Now.
In a game called Sniper.
Woo!
It's part of the First Tee National Youth Leadership Camp.
It's an opportunity that I will always remember. Coming from my family, we didn't have like opportunities like that. So being here with the First Tee and them being able to like fly me out here for this great opportunity means the world.
It's a camp that focuses on golf, but it teaches these kids so much more.
Yeah, so the First Tee program, which has been around for 23 years, really focuses on character education, youth development. They're learning all about leadership, life skills, and it's kind of the highest phase of what the First Tee's doing.
So far, we've learned a big thing about teamwork and cooperation.
Go!
First Tee decided to bring this camp to the Treasure Valley because of Boise State University, where the kids are staying. The weather played a factor, and so did our local golf courses.
So our team goes out and interviews probably 5 different marketplaces around the country to try and find a good venue to come. And for many of the kids, including myself, this is the first time we've been here, but spectacular venue and very welcoming community.
Go, 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 go!
Us! First Tee gives kids a chance to improve their golf game while making friends that will last a lifetime.
It's amazing. I like having meeting new people from around the country, so I can like, if I go to their state or around their area, I can like text them like, hey, you want to meet up, play some golf? So it's a great opportunity to meet people.
Steve Dent, 6 on your side.